Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. Peppa is wearing her swimming costume.
Hurry up, George. Everyone's waiting.
George is wearing his swimming costume.
Peppa, George, let Daddy put on your armbands.
There, George. Your armbands make you look very grown up.
Now me.
Good. Yum, yum.
Now we can go in the water.
Yum, yum. Yum, yum.
Why don't you put just one foot into the water? Maybe you should try the other foot.
Maybe George should try both feet at the same time.
Good idea. Well done, George. But you don't need to splash quite so much.
So how was your day? You had a good day at school?
Here is Rebecca Rabbit.
What did you do today?
Her little brother, Richard Rabbit.
Play-Doh.
Play-Doh?
Yeah.
Play with Play-Doh today?
Hello, everyone.
Where's Gavin now?
Richard.
Yeah. Gaetano. You played inside all day? Did you go outside?
George, would you like to try kicking your leg?
What'd you have for lunch? What'd you have for lunch, Tail?
We're very good at swimming. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us. Won't they, Rebecca?
Yes.
Oh.
What'd you have for lunch today?
Stop it, Richard.
Tail? Mac and cheese good?
Yeah. Richard has dropped his watering can into the pool.
Hey, gots of gold, Peppa.
Sorry, Richard.
Sorry, Peppa.
It's too far down.